间公主 HSP。
Dubbin issued a statement that Wang Yibo's Luo Yang was nearly 10 times more than 5 stars in 1 hour, and netizens' comments were heartbroken. Zhao Liying and Wang Yibo became acquainted with the TV series Yufei. Unexpectedly, the subsequent two have been linked together. First, it was the shooting of a certain TV series, and it is rumored that the two of them would play together. Eventually aroused dissatisfaction from fans on both sides. It's a big mess, officials have criticized it. And even big fans have been punished. Now Wang Yibo's wind-up Luo Yang and Zhao Liying's Who is the Murderer are broadcasting at the same time. Because of competition, it caused controversy again. According to previous news, the wind rises Luo Yang and Who is the Murderer. Because of Dubbin scores and water military control reviews, it was once on CCTV. So now two TV series, both the ratings and the popularity have been questioned by many people. With the escalation of the incident, Dubbin officially issued a statement, list the data to analyze this anomaly. According to official data, because The Wind Rises Luo Yang was originally scheduled to be broadcast at 8 p.m, who knew that I would postpone the meeting until 9 o'clock later. But I didn't expect someone to rate it at 8 o'clock. The first hour was basically a false score. Related data shows, Wind from Luo Yang has a 5, star rating of 6,752 in this hour, give 5, star comment points useful 330,324 times. 14,747 accounts were involved. There were 649 one-star ratings in a concentrated manner. The one-star comment points are useful 3,778 times, involving 1,002 accounts. Everyone should remember that Wind from Luo Yang was scored 1 point at the time. Many fans are still wronged. Now the official data is out. 5-star is nearly 10 times more than 1-star, which is too far apart. No wonder netizens see such data. Started to say that Wind from Luo Yang is very powerful, fans are still calling injustices and selling miserable, and are now being beaten in the face and so on. Who is the Murderer starring Zhao Liying, the official also stated that a total of 3,209 abnormal scores were removed. Among them, there are 935 5-star ratings and 1,082 1-star ratings. Remove 1,506 articles involving personal attacks, short comments that have nothing to do with the content of the episode, such as scoring without watching the episode, and process the relevant accounts. Now things have finally come to light. Although Wind from Luo Yang is indeed a good TV series, but judging from the data, it is indeed too obvious. I hope Dubbin officials can rectify the scoring mechanism. Let everyone see more fair scores. Readers, do you think that the current wind-up Luo Yang and the rating of Who is the Murderer, how much does it take to be true? Dubbin issued a statement on the review of water arms control. Wang Yibo's Wind from Luo Yang was 5 stars and 1 star nearly 10 times in the first hour. Who is the Murderer also has problems.